afraid of the dark. Are you afraid of the dark? I'm afraid of the dark. Moreover, I'm afraid of my dark. I never used to be afraid of the dark. I used to be very comfortable in the dark. Growing up in a creepy old house and being out on the farm, I never used to be afraid of the dark. But I became afraid of the dark. I became afraid of the darkness of nature. I became afraid of the darkness of humanity, because humanity is very, very dark indeed. And nature, what nature gets up to, that's really dark too. So, the more I meditated, the more I became afraid of the dark, because not just the dark, but my dark. Because the deeper you go within, the more you encounter. But if you want to reach the pearl beyond price, which is within each and every one of us, you have to fathom your dark and you have to conquer your fear of your dark. And believe me, there is an awful lot of dark within each and every one of us. But, like I said, if you want to contact your true self and become one with yourself, then you have to brave your dark and become very, very good friends with it. That's just the way it is. And then you won't be afraid of the dark within or any external darkness at all. You will be at one with yourself and you will feel at one with the universe. So, afraid of the dark, and then becoming not afraid of the dark. That's where the real treasure is. Thank you.